These nurses on Fort South had to be the best nurses ever in the world. The white doctors respected them.
I want y'all to help us do it. Lift your hands in this atmosphere and say, I am grateful.
I am grateful for the things
that you have done. Look at them and tell them, yes, I'm grateful. The victories that we've won. Tell them I could go on and on.
About your works.
Because I'm grateful.
To praise you, Lord.
Lift your hands and say, flowing from my heart.
Grateful.
To the young nurses, I'd like to say to you, don't think about being the first to set out to do something. Think about being the best that you could be. Think about that patient that could have possibly been your parent or your child. Respect yourself, respect your patients, respect the doctors, because they too play a great part. If they see that you are trying to be your best, they will respect you and they will help you.
But we determined that we were going to do God's will by giving the best of our service to our patients. So the day came when segregation was finally ended somewhat. But through God's grace and mercy, that is my story, that I lived long enough to see God's hand of mercy. Okay.